Let's take a look at the overall picture tonight as we track Texas COVID-19 cases. The weekly average of cases, that's way up today. The total average, roughly 25% higher than we saw last week. So anytime you see that line on our bar graph here going up, that is not something that we like. We'll keep an eye on this for you.